So this allows us to now start, of course, knowing what H is, and then using that for being able to now find a warp between the two different images. So again, let's take these two different images here, these two points that I want to actually be able to model, and of course, these two points are visible here. To achieve this, first, I need to create a bigger space, coordinate space like this one. Then I can put this one here. Now I know these two points are aligned. I can put this on top of each other that way. And of course, this means that now actually I've been able to align these two images because I know where these two points are. Of course, we need to do a little bit more. We need to also do a little bit of warping and interpolation, something we have looked at before. To be able to align this image with the other one, basically I need to find the fact that this is the original image that I actually have the transformations for. And then, of course, knowing this warp and interpolation parameters, I can now generate a much cleaner image between those two regions, and that will allow me to kind of create a much smoother type of an image between those two.